It's so good to be back, Bristol! The rest of the people.
Bristol Rhythm and Roots Reunion is an amazing festival. Fans return year after year to be a part of the music and really enjoy our unique downtown. As you take your
long journey. Whether you're sitting there with 20 people or 50 people or 50,000 people, you're still getting that great, authentic music experience.
The music at the festival really celebrates many different styles of music that are representative of our heritage.
We're known as the birthplace of country music. The first recordings were just down the street a block or so.
Ralph Peer came in 27, rode the train in, wanted to record the music of the mountains.
The Birthplace of Country Music Museum is an affiliate of the Smithsonian and will explore the widespread influence of the historic 1927 Bristol Sessions through innovative media, live performances, and educational programs. We've invested in cutting-edge technology to tell this story in a way that engages history as part of a living music tradition.
Downtown was the place for me. I love history. I love architecture. I bought several buildings down here and historically restored the front of them and built loft apartments upstairs. So now I live right above my store, Cranberry Lane.
On the tree, or you could do it on the roof.
That'd make a great gig.
Yeah.
Literally, you can eat, work, play, shop downtown. Blowfish Emporium is a local art gallery where we feature local and regional artisans. We have painting parties. It's an informal way for you to come in and get inspired and get creative. Something is going on every night of the week that's entertaining, that's fun, that's affordable, that's home cooked.
I'll have bacon and wheat toast.
You knew all the answers before you even asked
them. It's some good stuff.
It enhances that gravy and makes it like no other. That's why people come in and say, wow, man, that burger bar gravy is the most.
It used to be the Cameo Theater next door was a place where a lot of the old acts, you know, used to perform, and they'd come over here and eat.
Oh, no.
That's your chip.
Oh, wow, thank you,
best
man.
Best food ever had in my life.
Oh, get out of here.
I'm telling you, this is chip.
Thank you, brother. I appreciate that, man. Thanks a lot. See how friendly people are in Bristol there?
You're going to experience that southern charm and that southern hospitality that we're known for. It's a quaint downtown. The tree-lined streets are really neat. Shop the little stores, be able to sit outside and have a lunch or dinner. As far as I'm concerned, there's no place like Bristol.
Every August, we have a really special event, and that's Food City Family Race Night in downtown Bristol. And you'll have 50,000 people that come down to State Street. And it's become such a special part of our race weekend, and one of the reasons that many of the people come.
But it's not going to be enough.
Bristol Motor Speedway, so much a part of Bristol's history and culture.
Come out of the car here and celebrate.
It started 50 years ago, and it's 160,000 people to sit around that little half-mile track, and it's one of the largest spectator facilities in the world.
Spread summers.
I've grown up in downtown Bristol and seen it transform into a vibrant downtown today.
The Bristol sign says Bristol, a good place to live. We really want the sign to say Bristol, a great place to live, because it is a great place.